Good morning.
Morning.
Last park day.
Last full day. We had our magical express
envelope dropped off
our door today. James, how do you feel about it?
We're waiting for Animal Kingdom's bus right now.
You hear the music?
Christmas.
We're figuring out if we're gonna do Genie Plus or not.
Air hearts are on the way here.
Yep.
Oh, look at Jiminy Cricket on the bottom.
Oh, I'll go get closer. Got some Winnie the Pooh characters, cute little train. There's the Jiminy Peter was talking about. Oh, the animal ornament. Did you love that?
He loved it so much. We walked out of the gift shop, I went to grab a bag, and they were flying.
And was he just like shaking his...
Ooh!
Oh my God, make it
the way
you
want! The music. Gotcha.
Yeah. Just shedding a couple tears over here.
There's beautiful...
Yeah. We got Timon and Pumbaa and Simba statues. And Nemo and Dory. Look at his Wilderness Explorer overalls. Are you serious? Are you serious? We ordered Flame Tree and just like just an average view. Look at this feast. Peter got ribs. I got this little salad with cornbread croutons. What's in here? More cornbread. This is like a mango raspberry slush. You got a worm in your drink, Peter? What is that?
It's some kind of cocktail, I'm not sure.
Ooh.
You just ripped a piece of meat off and you're like,
onion rings. That is
onion
quite
rings,
a chicken.
Onion rings, onion
rings. Mm-hmm. And all the sauces. There's actually two different types of barbecue sauces here.
Watch Kite Tales. If you want to grab lunch, get there like 30 minutes before Kite Tales and have Flame Tree Barbecue and sit on the water. Pretty good show. Kind of comical more. I was more so like nervous about the kites failing, but I think little kids will love it.
Hello there. Welcome to our little transdimensional joyride, folks.
Everyone is going on Dinosaur. I'm out with James. He's taking a little snooze. And we turned the corner to find something very close to my heart is missing, gone. All right, here's Dinoland. The primeval whirl is just gone. Like I didn't even see like a goodbye sign, like just gone.
Maneuver! Left! Right! Left! Right!
make it! They're not gonna make it!
Mission accomplished.
We are in our first lightning lane of the day, Navi River Journey, which is the only ride I can go on here, so I'm very excited.
We also put our names on the Nomad Lounge waitlist.
Yes, and we did score a safari lightning lane for a little bit later, right?
Yeah.
And I'm happy because James can go on that, but I can't. But overall successful day. You guys have been killing it with the ride.
I know. Alright, our table just got called for Nomad Lounge. We're gonna get some appetizers, some drinks, before we convert this day into Christmas Fest. Are you ready for Christmas?
Sure.
Yeah, we got the best seating arrangement in the house. Can we scooch it towards you guys? Whoa, someone's pumped for Nomad.
Got the tacos from the kids menu with fries on the side. And the lobster mac. It's not on their menu, but you can order it. So yummy.
The next time you see Ben, you get a surprise.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Bye, Animal Kingdom, and Tree of Life.
We said...
What?
We said bye to all the parks except for Magic Kingdom.
Mm-hmm. And like, we just were hanging out with the Peaches family, but we were just chit-chatting the whole time.
Trying to, because we didn't get to see them on this trip.
Right, and so we got to see them and just relax. The Earharts went to their resort. We're gonna head to the Magic Kingdom resort.
We're going to the Polynesian first.
Yeah, I said the resort.
Oh, resorts.
Yes. We have made it to Trader Sam's Tiki Terrace. Chelsea has joined us. What did you get?
A zombie.
I have an outfit change.
Woohoo! Jammies ready for the party.
And we ordered an absurd amount of food this
time. We ordered one of everything and two of the dumplings and the tuna rolls. This little one is snoozing, so hopefully he'll be up and ready for the party.
Ben and Carolyn ditched the boat, and they're waiting for an Uber. They're checking in Uber. So they'll be here very, very shortly.
We got veggie, sushi, rainbow roll, literally one of everything. Tacos. I believe those are pork.
Yes.
Dumplings. Thai chicken flatbread. Chicken lettuce wraps. I think we have more sushi coming.
Look at Ben's amazing outfit. He has pants that match. But I'm kind of glad he didn't wear them because I would have been too jealous. Because all I have is this sweatshirt.
In the 40s in the morning and the cat reset at 80.
Well, Magic Kingdom at Christmas time at night is something else. Jamesy, are you happy?
I don't think he's looked at the guide yet. They're doing hot cocoa and cookies tonight.
What?
This is a Christmas party.
Oh my gosh. Plus Mickey Premium Bars popping popcorn.
Somehow, magically by the magical moment of the pack cast members create audience control. We are right here for our first viewing of Enchantment. Look at this guy. We're not gonna vlog it. We're just gonna consume it and
vlog
love it.
Either. Or vlog. When you can see,
we'll talk to you after. Look at this. After a whole week, Carolyn's got him.
Okay, I believe the Christmas party has officially started. We are here, right by the stage, for the show, and then we'll be right here for the parade. I mean, this is a kick butt spot. So we watched Enchantment, and Peter and I will give like our full review after the party when we sign off tonight. But just as like an overall consensus, we are fans. So Harmonious and Enchantment. We are happy with. And like, I know, it's hard getting used to things and change and whatnot, but we are fans.
We need a little Christmas now.
Got his bottle. We're ready for the parade. Number two?
One peanut bar for a sandwich.
He just asked anybody else if they had a bellyache yet. Yes? You got something to say? You happy?
All right, James is back out of the stroller. He couldn't handle it. But. Here we go! Woo!
You can't be home sweet home for the holidays.
Oh, look at Donald!
Hi everyone, I'm Olaf.
Godmother just gave James some love. Woo! Yes, Santa!
Hello, everyone!
What did James think of it?
I love it.
Have we shown off your fancy outfit? Look at this coat. And look
can
at this.
Can you twirl? Don't just spin. Do
twirl it. Twirl it.
We got a gingerbread funnel cake.
Ginger apple.
Ginger apple? That's I can smell it from here. And
we have a sea of chips that I did not expect
chips
to get.
And corn dogs.
This is the sole reason why Ben Earhart came here tonight.
I don't know. Ginger, I didn't even know it was here until we were here.
Ginger apple funnel cake. You did seem very upset yesterday when funnel cakes weren't being sold at the post race.
Plain funnel cake, those are for carnivals.
Song of mine in three quarters time. This is our jam. I like how yesterday we were listening to like hip radio music in Epcot, and tonight Christmas jams in MK. We're going to get cookies. My belly has been hurting for 45 minutes already.
MK all day.
MK not
that
all day.
That didn't happen this trip.
Follow the candy canes to Columbia Harbor House for snickerdoodle cookies and hot cocoa.
Got and hot
wow.
The real goal, we'll see if James can stay asleep during these fireworks.
Wow, that long takes it.
As they are about to start in just a minute or two. Get it, Tink, get it, Tink, get it, get it, get it. Woo! Tink. Alright, awesome fireworks show. We're heading into Tomorrowland to look for bottles of water, merchandise, and TTC. TTC?
Oh, wants to go see Stitch.
Oh, I do want to see Stitch before we leave. Alright, so Carolyn, Ben, and Sarah went on the People Mover, and this is Club Tinsel. That's the DJ from Run Disney. That's the MC. Ooh, yeah, I love him. He had a full DJ weekend.
Paging Mr. Morrow, Mr. Tom Morrow. Please contact Mr. Johnson in the control tower to confirm your flight to the moon.
This is the statue we've been most excited to see.
Look at that.
Wow. That is awesome. Holy ravioli. We have not been back in the confectionery since it's reopened. Holy smokes. The second parade is about to come through, actually. Taking one last look at the castle.
All right, we are sadly at our last bus stop of our trip.
Yeah, we're toast. We're so tired. We didn't even stay until the party ended. That's
no.
How tired we are.
But we did the party essentials. Now the rest would have been like maximizing attractions, yeah. Which he's still asleep, right. So it would have been kind of difficult.
I could have hung out with him. I think we were all just...
Yeah, all of us. So the Earharts...
Said by the Earharts.
...are waiting for their boat. We're waiting for our bus. We did some shopping. We're ready to get back and get relaxed and warm and get off our feet.
Oh, we're back in our room. We have the DVC channel on. It's been a while since we went on a vacation like this, like no work, no real responsibilities other than like the Run Disneys. And when we didn't not live in Florida, so it's 1:30 in the morning. We have to be in the front of the resort at 8:40 for our Magical Express, so we're going to go to bed. Well, actually, Sarah and James are already asleep, but I'm going to go to bed, and we're going to have to get up early to pack up our life and head back to the airport. So it's been a really great vacation, a little different because it's been more of like a Run Disney trip, and then we had those few like awesome thing in the front of the vacation being the specialty firework cruise, and this awesome thing at the end of the trip being the after hours. But it's been for the most part a Run Disney, so anything extra was just a cake on top. But it was really great, but it feels weird. Haven't had like end of vacation blues in a long time, but just like, you know, Sarah and I and James, we needed this. It's been a wild year. So we really, really enjoyed this time together as a family. It's awesome having Ben and Carolyn and seeing friends that are down here along the way, but my family needed this and it was really great. Hope you're okay with this format of us posting it after the vacation, delayed, but it meant the world to Sarah to not have to edit, and it meant the world to me that we all got to just relax together. It's good to be home.
We know what our goals are. We know what we hope to accomplish. And believe me, it's the most exciting and challenging assignment we've ever tackled at Walt Disney Productions.